Hey everybody, welcome to episode 14 of Let's Play HP Offer Fury 2. In the last episode, we did an Icona run, and that one wasn't that hard. Not that difficult. Just one of the easy racetracks. And, did a lot of long jumps too. And this episode we'll be doing palisades basin. This is a pretty long track. It's one of the longest tracks in the game. So this is probably like a 25 minute episode probably. Guess what guys? We're using the Patriot. Yeah, we're using the Patriot for this race. So let's go, shall we? Oh boy, before we do that, this one has more speed than the Ravage Talons. But it has less stretch and suspension, so. Alright. Yeah, 2 minutes and a half to finish a lap for this one. First 5-lap race is 13 minutes, 7.78 seconds by me. My longest jump, 193 feet. Stunt score, 5,000. Let's see if we can beat that. Alright, yep. Yeah. 20. So yeah, it's probably 25 or half an hour episode. So let's just get into it, shall we? Yeah, look at that. That's a pretty big map. So this could be a long race. I'm just gonna start off on hard tech Indian here. Sure, which is the longest track in the game. Okay, rest of my eyes. What is the longest race track in the game? And Montez of our opponents in this long race. Yeah. Okay, I was just saying what's our opponents for this race. And yep, we got Perry back here. It's been a while since we did a race against her. Close to being my record, and I just fell off the track because I preloaded a lot. Wow, I'm scoring a lot of points this like this race. After 2 minutes and 40 seconds, Slayer, alright, finally finished the first lap. Okay. Okay. Our helicopter trick is starting to not give us much now. We're already in lap 2 of the race. This race, I'm just gonna choose a trick and I'll just keep using it until it gives us just 1 point. Then we'll use a different trick. Because this is a long race. Up to us. Awesome. Alright, that jump was longer than the last time I did that. Alright. Oh, okay. I just hit a tree there. That's his left. Okay, I guess she needs a different trick now. Okay, let's see, that's 1 point. Okay, let's use it one at a time. Okay. Now we're using that. Let's do cliffhanger. And I just kind of crashed those signs. I didn't press F. Okay. But somehow if I press F, right in. Cliffhanger, because some points is now not getting us much. Oops, I didn't do that. Okay, that was like a second longer than lap 2. I did a combo. They gave us 36 points for that.
this now.
Okay, my thumb is getting a little tired. That was a lot of points for that, for doing nothing. Alrighty. Messing up on the fifth lap. Right, press the round trick. went back a lot. Alright. Yep, up to 30 minutes. On lap 6 of the race. Oops, wrong trick. Go quicker, I keep doing that. Alright. Whoa. Former laps ago, actually. Okay. I keep going heel quicker for some reason. Alright. I guess we should quit pointing back at the racers. Because, this trick is getting old now. For this race. Shall we? Which is gonna be knick-knack. It's knick-knack time. Oops. Let's quit doing comp. Let's just quit doing that. Single trick. Okay, it's like this one's not gonna be much sweeter. Okay, I'm ahead of everyone, and Fontes is just struggling right now. I didn't see him, but... Oh. How did he did it? Because I didn't see him did it, but whatever. Let's look at the points, though. Better than the other few laps. Okay. it's not been a net net. Actually, now it's looking for a hot. Jump food, can can. That's what we'll do. That's not the biggest jump in the racetrack. This racetrack, I would say. Oops. Firehawk. And Balls is ahead of us. And we're up to 21 minutes in this race. Yep, figured it'll be 20 minutes. Oh, no. Not doing Suicide No Hander yet. Up to the King Can. Okay. That's a combo, unfortunately, like that. A very small combo. Circle tricks. Just keep doing other tricks besides the one I'm trying to focus on doing. Suicide No Hander. I keep pressing left. That's why I can't do it. If the can is circled down, that's why I kept doing Suicide No Hander. That's because that's circle left. Whoa. Yeah, it'd be kind of crazy that I actually hit that. I actually hit the bridge. Okay, final lap, here we go. Hey, just under 2.5 minutes. Wow, awesome. Oh, no. Not net, net. Okay, I can't do this trick no more. I'm just gonna use. Suicide No Hander for the rest of this race, probably. Okay. Oh. Come on. Let's see if I can win this race. Whoa. To get stuck. Ugh. Okay, my HP decided to be a jerk, just mess me up. If I still win this, I'll be kind of surprised. See if I can still win. Probably not. Well, there's no way I can catch up in that short amount of time. Less. Wait a minute. Nah, not gonna catch up. It's alright. I'll try my best to win. Second, whatever. Because of that, I get stuck. Alright, whoa, okay, that was a long race. I earned 34,764 points. That was pretty good. Okay, balls had the lowest. Worth 40,448 points. Let's see, get the best lap time. That would be me. I'm sorry. Yeah, I have the best lap time. 2 minutes 29.93 seconds. Montez had the longest. 3.82 seconds. Okay, so that was a 26 minute race. Wow, that was a long race. Phew. Man. Okay, I think this is actually our longest episode. Because I don't think these episodes were 28 minutes so far. So, alright, this is our longest episode. I think it should... This is the longest race we have done so far. So, yeah. Like I said, this is one of the longest races. Anyways, next time let's play ATV Alpha 32. What are we doing? Newcastle Landing. See you guys then.